Hi guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shalaka and in this video I'll be showing you my top 10 favorite lipsticks. So these lipsticks are a combination of both nudes, reds and are from drugstore as well as high end. So without much further ado, let's start with the video. So the first shade that I would like to show is the one that I'm wearing right now. It's Tan Fan from Sugar Collection. It's a very pretty shade. It's the dusty rose with the hint of mauve in it. So it will look good on all skin tones. So it's a very pretty color, but the down part is that it's very drying on the lips. So you'll have to apply lip balm before applying this. And it's a dusty rose with the hint of mauve. And I'll be inserting prices of all the lipsticks here so you can get the idea of the cost of the lipsticks. So let's move on to the second one. So the next shade is this color. It's Pink Passion from Lakme Absolute Range. It's a very pretty pink color. It's pink with red undertones. It's not like on your face pink, but still it's a very bright pink that can make you happy after wearing. It's very comfortable on your lips. It's not like complete matte. It's velvet matte in finish. That's the reason it's very comfortable. And yeah, I really like this color. I'm myself not into very pink color lipsticks, but I like this one. So the next shade is this Mystic Mauve from Maybelline Color Show Intense Crayon Range. It's a really very pretty color. It is dusty color with a like hint of mauve in it. It's really very pretty and you can wear it to your office and your daily day-to-day life as well. It's really very comfortable. It's not like complete matte. It's creamy matte. So it's very comfortable to wear and it stays for like 4 to 5 hours. But you'll have to touch it up after having a meal or any oily stuff. So yeah, that's the next shade. So the next shade is this Coffee Mousse color from Nykaa So Matte range. It's a brown tone nude. It's a very pretty color. It will be like brown color on fair skin toned girls and the nude color MLBB shade for the dark skin girls. It's really pretty and it's very comfortable to wear. It stays for 4 to 5 hours and even survives the meal. It's not like matte finish, but yeah, it's a very comfortable creamy matte finish. So the next one is this Rum Riche color from Maybelline Color Sensational range. It's a very pretty nude shade. It's my personal favorite nude. It is brown with hint of mauve in it. It's a really very comfortable shade that you can wear anywhere. I just pick it up whenever I'm not in a mood of wearing any bright color lipsticks. It's a really very beautiful shade. I myself wear this to my office every day. It's a really pretty, really, really, really pretty shade that you must definitely try. It suits all Indian skin tones. For dark skin tone, even for dark skin tone, this is very, very pretty shade. So that's the Rum Riche. So the next shade is this 404 from Chambord Extreme Wear Transfer Proof Lipstick. It's a very pretty shade. It's like pink with purple undertones. It's a very unique shade. But the problem with this lipstick is that it's like very drying and it even takes time to get dry to complete matte. It's a very pretty shade though that you can wear to like office, party, anywhere. It's like a universal shade and suits every skin tone. It stays for like 4 to 5 hours, but after having like any oily meal, it leaves like butthole over here. So you'll have to like reapply it. And if you want to reapply it, you'll have to take it off completely and then apply it. Or else it will look very cakey on your lips. So that's the next one. So the next shade I have is this Hot Latte from Colourbar Kiss Fruit range. It's a very pretty shade. It's dupe for Kat Von D Lolita. It's a brown shade with mauve undertones. It's a very sophisticated color that you can wear to your office as well as any cocktail party. It's a really pretty shade. It's quite drying, so you'll have to use lip balm under it. And it stays for like 7 to 8 hours comfortably. So that's the Hot Latte. So the next shade I have here is this Ruby Woo from MAC. It's like everyone's favorite red color. It's a very pretty red color with blue undertones. Even though it's blue, it has blue undertone, it doesn't compete with a warm skin tone. So it looks good on each and every skin tone and it's a very pretty red color. The problem with this color is that it's very drying on your lips and you'll have to apply a lot of lip balm before applying this lipstick. And it stays for like 3 to 4 hours and after that if you have any oily meal, it will leave butthole. So you'll have to reapply it and before reapplying it, you'll have to remove like complete lipstick and then apply it. Or else it will look very flaky on your lips. So that's Ruby Woo. So the next shade I have here is this Guwahati from Nykaa liquid lipstick range. It's my newly found love and it's really pretty. It's like earthy ginger nude color. It has got the hints of orange, brown and everything. It looks really pretty and it will look good on each and every skin tone. It's a really pretty color. It is not at all drying on your lips and it's very comfortable to wear and it stays for 5 to 6 hours comfortably. And after that you'll have to reapply it if it starts fading. And you don't have to take off the complete lipstick before retouching it. You can directly apply it on the left lipstick itself and it will not at all look cakey or flaky. It's a very pretty shade. So yeah, that's Guwahati. So the last shade that I have for you guys is this. It's Maharani from Nykaa Liquid Lipstick Range. It's a really pretty color. It is deep maroon shade that will look good on all skin tones. And it's a very pretty shade. If you're bold enough to wear it to your office, then you can definitely wear it to your office as well. But you can definitely, surely wear it to night outs and parties. It's a very pretty shade. It's not at all drying on the lips and it's very pigmented. And one swipe is enough to completely cover your whole lips. It's really very pretty. And it stays for 5 to 6 hours, and after that, if you want to retouch it, you can directly apply it on the lipstick that you already have on your lips. It will not look flaky or crusty on your lips. It's like my most favorite shade right now. I wear it like to my office also sometimes, and if I'm wearing sari or Indian outfit, then I will definitely choose this color only. So that's Maharani. I'll be mentioning links to all the lipsticks that I showed you in today's video in the description box. So if you like any lipstick, you can directly buy from there. And if you like the video, please hit the like button and consider subscribing to my channel. Please subscribe, I'll be really happy. So yeah, I'll be seeing you in the next video.